Identification means we shouldn't identify with the material, which we're all used to, because we're surrounded by infinitely material, the vehicular mechanism we're surrounded by, and we deal with that every day. We feed it, and then but we have to realize and understand that outside of the vehicular mechanism, the body. Part of that is the energy that we use and that flows around us to infinity.